Hello, it's Penny here from Milton Anglican again. I've been thinking about how sometimes it's really hard in a time of anxiety to know how to pray. And when that's the case, it's important to know that we're held by God and we're held by the prayers of others. And a good way to do that is with something physical. And I like to pray with one of these, with a holding cross. It's a wooden cross that fits really ergonomically and easily into the palm of your hand. But you know, you could use a pebble or anything smooth like that would have the same effect. To know that God holds you in your prayer. I first came across these through Sister Angela from Stroud Monastery, who was an artist in wood. And she told me about the first holding cross that she made. That was for a woman called Helen, who was a white activist in apartheid South Africa, who was interned for her belief that black and white should be treated equally. And whenever she held that cross that Angela made for her, she knew that she was being prayed for. So when you hold a cross, or when you hold a pebble and remember that God holds and loves you, know that others pray for you too. So we might pray together, and I'm going to use this prayer that Josephine has written. Loving God, we struggle to hold on amid fear and suffering. Hold on to us and help us hold on to the cross. Lingering God, we struggle to wait amid stress and insecurity. Wait on us and help us wait with lingering faith. Living God, we struggle to live amid death and despair. Live in us and help us live, even in the veil of destruction, in your eternal life. Amen. So keep well, keep safe, keep holding to the cross, and I'll see you tomorrow.